A Rocky Mount woman is sentenced after illegally disposing of her stillborn in a dumpster. The Franklin County Circuit Court clerk says 25-year-old Catherine Dellis will spend 5 months in jail for concealing a body. As we've reported, Dellis went to the hospital for treatment, where an examination revealed she had conditions of recently giving birth. Dellis told investigators she delivered a baby at home and put it in a garbage bag. An autopsy showed the pregnancy ended in a stillbirth.